this tournament matchup. Who will move forward? Who will be erased off the bracket?
Tournaments have a tendency of surprise results, so we'll see if this match continues that pattern. There's a line to the back of the neck. Oof.
Oh, the power!
The powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Followed by the knee drop.
That'll fracture an orbital.
One of these debilitating forearm strikes.
What a shot.
Tag. Reversal. Catches Sheamus there.
Saw that one coming.
Sheamus. There it is, the quick cover from Sheamus.
Not quite there yet.
Really overzealous going with a pin attempt there.
Being carried around with ease.
Get tossed. I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
With a power slam.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head. Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch. Rich Holland with that fighting Yorkshire grit, just taunting his foe. Hip toss.
He's looking a little weary now.
In a tournament situation, the physical pain just keeps piling up.
It's unfortunate, but it's true.
Able to get there in time. Our official just took a big hit.
Oh, come on. Let's keep it clean in there.
Ooh, loving blow to the chest. Heavy body shot and an uppercut.
What a clothesline.
Setting them up.
Arm is trapped.
Pump handle. Slam.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Chop block turns the tide on their offense. And he gets the tag.
Here's a snapmare.
Followed by the knee drop.
That'll fracture an orbital.
Ripped in the hard way.
Hoisted up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Elbow smash. Springboard clothesline. Partner tags in.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
He's taking some good hits. Plan here can't be good.
Put down face first. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Just ruthless.
just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt.
Just cranking the head.
And here comes Sheamus in off the tag.
Well, the Celtic Warrior wants a fight, and one way or another, he's gonna get it.
And Trick saw it coming.
Continues.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Are you
got the tag?
Power slam.
This match may be nearing its limit.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Oh, there's the Irish curse. Hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
Weapon and his artillery fire back at him, but he survived it.
All that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Noise.
And there's the cover. And he stops the count for his partner.
This is so chaotic.
They've taken it to a new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same.
Up high. He's now on the offensive. Toss back into the ring. The tag. He's just getting beaten on all fronts here.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
And they just toss them aside. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
In the corner. And an elbow for good measure.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Some of his win now.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
Hoist it up across the shoulders into a DDT. Ooh.
Oh! Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like an array. No doubt. Sheamus over this.
I wonder what his strategy is here, Cole. Oh, God.
Look at this. Just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Carmelo Hayes gonna turn a suplex into the cover.
Sheamus is in crisis mode. Cover! It's deafening in here, Mike.
Dragged around into a neck breaker. And through the pain, Carmelo continues to bring the fight.
Now, Sheamus could be in some real jeopardy here.
Choke bomb!
Reaches his partner for the tag. He has him right where he wants him. Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Tagged into action. Ooh. A knee lift.
That was just disrespectful.
Just caught a flush. Setting up for something here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Sheamus comes in off the tag.
Trick off the ropes. And throws it down with a slam dunk.
Williams might just have it. And they're still in this.
Just blasting back with an elbow to the face. Is it enough here? Cover now.
Oh, using the ropes leverage. Come on now. The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
He gets tagged in. Knew a trick had coming.
The Exploder. Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
In off the tag. Struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd
following you on that journey.
Oh, what a chop! And now tying up the leg. Straight to the knee. Just one step ahead. Oh, God. The face has been planted. The sheer confidence of Carmelo Hayes taking over a little.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Switching it up. Yeah. Send him up. Russian leg sweep. Here he goes. For the win. No, it's not over.
I thought for sure he was done.
Here he comes off the tag. Both knees into the face. Oh, strong impact. He's going for it all.
When you dive ringside.
Oh, to stop. And he's able to miss. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Sheamus, patented offense.
What noise, this is over. This could be it. Cover for the win.
Please get some control.
Sheamus is looking for a fight no matter how it comes his way.
Elbow smash! Just carrying the opposition. Oh.
Yes.
Now there's the Irish Curse backbreaker.
The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, and Ridge Holland, the Brawling Brutes.
And Sheamus is the one to put this one away for the team.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.